Mickey hace dos años.
About 2 years ago.
Estuvo aquí.
You were here.
La iglesia.
The church.
Estaba cubierta de pencas.
The roof of the church was of palm thatch.
De coco.
Or coconut thatch.
Pero hace dos años la iglesia ha crecido.
But the church has been growing since these 2 years ago.
Después de esa cruzada.
After that crusade.
Hoy tenemos 42 bautizados.
There are now 42 baptized and church members.
Y atendemos más de 200 personas.
And we are assisting more than 200 people.
Contamos con 9 células.
We have 9 small praying groups.
O sea que después de cruzada.
So after the crusade.
Hemos crecido.
We have been growing.
Hay el caso de una hermana.
There is an example of a sister
que en ese momento no botó la tarjeta.
And after that crusade, she did not put away the card.
Y siguió orando.
And she continued praying.
Y al año,
and after a year,
por la que ella estaba orando,
one of the women that she was praying for,
idólatra, muchos ídolos,
who had many idols,
y aceptó.
That woman accepted.
Ya está bautizada.
Now that woman is baptized.
Y es parte del liderazgo de la iglesia.
And she is now part of the leadership of the church.
Damos gracias a Cruzada.
We thank for Crusades.
Porque hemos crecido.
Because we have been growing.
Como pastor de este lugar y
and
como coordinador de la zona, estoy agradecido.
Place, as coordinator of the area,
de que
I am
hayan vuelto.
That you have
este
come
lugar.
Again to this place.
Estamos abiertos.
We are open.
Al mundo.
To the world.
Y a seguir rescatando.
And to continue rescuing the lost soul.